And Warfarin continues. Let me just check. I'm trying to remember what I did last time. Yeah. I remember. Yeah. I was up here fighting a lot. And I went down here. And I still haven't beaten that end. So. But I think there's a wisp down there. So. It might be too dangerous. Because. Oh no. Ogres. They hit so incredibly hard. I need some magic. Good. I was checking the video, the last video, which had a lot of fighting in it. And one of the ogres, like twice it hit me, and I blocked it, and it took a quarter of my health each time. And then the last time it uppercut me with one hit, and that took the last half of my health. They really hit hard. All right, let me just. Well, where did that come from? I came from up here last time, I remember. And yet, the ogre was here. It's a very strange. Very strange and scary. A ruin. That Warfarin finds himself in. I think I'll. Before I try this door down here, I'm just going to check. Wow, yeah, that's right. All these wisps attack. It's really ogre teeth. They're really weakened, Warfarin. Oh, there's a little rat. It might be worth it to go down this road. If I've killed off everything on this level. Carrying capacity almost full. Actually, I'm going to sell all of this so I can put it in my cell sack. This one I'll sell, and all of these corrupted ogre teeth, yeah, and is that it? These and diamond. Oops, there's a light. There's some light in the middle there. That could very well be a creature. Oh, something there. The torch is dying out. Just gonna sneak this way. I wanna see what this light is. Maybe it's just a torch. Well, it does flicker a bit. It could be a torch. I remember I have very little health. These three weak. And also this one. But it's. Oh yeah, and have this one, Shane. It also gives me a little bit of extra health. Might save me. Nothing here. Right, I'll risk it. I'll go down this way. I think this is just normal light. Don't think this is a monster. It was just a, yeah. Oops, an imp. Don't mind imps. Oops. If I can avoid fights, then I should. Because I'm mainly in this dungeon to find that alien armor anyway. So there's no point in wiping out all. Oh, something in here. I can drop off the welcome stone. Yeah, so I don't have to fight all these wisps unless I really have to. Wow, look at this. This is like a tome or something. The aliens, they put light in here. And they have these. This looks like you could fit a human in. Or like a. An alien person. Pretty sure that's a. Well, I'm not sure. Could be. But yeah, what I'm really after is that armor. I haven't. I've been searching pretty well, I think, but I haven't seen any armor yet. Actually, I have two potions. I have Night Eye and I have Light. Well, Night Eye is probably better to use because light makes me very easy to detect. But not. Whoops, that is. Wisp. And Wolfram is terrible at sneaking. But I want him to be because it's not his style. He doesn't really. Right now he sort of has to do it, so he'll do it, but it's not his style to sneak around too much. Something here. 45 agility. I needed this one earlier. 45 acrobatics. And a tiny bit of restore fatigue. Very good. Maybe I can pull that one into combat, so that I can, without the wisp seeing it. If the wisp isn't alerted by this, that would be great. I've contracted astral vapors. What? What is this? No, it's a rat! The rat is deceased. I should have killed it. It can transfer diseases through the air. This is Maskar's Oblivion Overhaul that allows for this. It's a very cool feature, but right now it's not good for me. So I got a progressing disease. So right now it's only. Wolfram slowly starts to feel bad. He has -5 fatigue, which is pretty much nothing. It's just there to indicate the disease. But astral vapors, as I recall, that is one of the really bad ones. It's definitely not a weak. Oh, that is. Let me just run this way. Can I sneak? Didn't see me. What's that? Oh, it's just those. Oh, and I know what this is. Yes. Wow. Just saved. And here's something else. Valor stone. Very good. What about my lockpicks? Probably gonna take all of them. Yeah. I think it's the best. I have to do this without lights. Just because something might be sneaking up on me. Three left. No! Fire trap. Grey rope. Silver nugget. Not worth it. Plus when the trap goes off, it will alarm creatures. It will alert them. Oh no. I'm detected. Who's detecting me? Oh, it's down there. Is that the one? It's something behind the wall. Again, one of these things where... I can barely see anything in here. I'm gonna kill these bats. Which I can't see. Oh, maybe I should just do like this. Maybe I can open. Ah, there's no armor in here. Sharp pain shoots through your head. And you stagger. You feel your magic. No! Magic reserve starting to dwindle. As the fever rises. Did I get them? No more torches. Oh no. Rubble? Let me check over here. Nothing. Yeah, something here. Alien treasure recovery. Flower. Very hard. And this one. Hard. Okay. I hope I have this one left. Oh, this one. Wow! Shock trap, ice trap, frost trap, yeah. It's going to be impossible. I've never survived opening a chest with two traps in. And this one has three traps in it. It's gonna deal like twice as much health as I have. What else? What will I lose out on here? This rune is probably the most interesting thing. It's from a mod, it gives you some special powers. And it's only like the second or the third I've found of these runes. And I've used that mod for a while. They're very, very rare. Okay, let me try something. I'll save first. Oh, my magic reserves are dwindling. Drain health. Weakness to magic, and there's a wisp close by. That's not good. Slight daze, yeah. Okay, so I can't cast magic. Okay. Oh, actually, I have cure disease. Okay, I have cure disease, so I can choose to get rid of this one. I probably should. But I still have the problem of this. Yeah, I'm going to do this. And gonna fortify my health and this one fortify. Oh, and this one fortify health, and then we'll see. Boom. Yeah. That was my maximum health I can get, and it's not enough to heal me. Or not to heal me, it's not enough to allow me to survive. Yeah, I have to leave all of this. Man, that sucks. I can buy a lot of healing potions for these gold. I'll try and open this one. Ha! Yeah. Actually, do I have another weapon? No. I'm pretty much out of lockpicks. But I can't repair this one, and it's rapidly being destroyed down in the left corner. It shows how much health it has. It's being destroyed. Yeah, I got it. Ooh, this one is even better than the other one, I think. Water walking, that can be useful. Water walking. A bit of rare ingredients. Frost shell, but this one, this is very valuable, very good. A little bat meat. All right, you eat this Drake wax, you get stronger. Astral vapors disease have progressed to its terminal stage. Your magic drains rapidly. You realize that now you are truly severed from it. If you were able to regenerate before, you cannot any longer. To make things worse, you're so exhausted that you can barely think, much less walk or fight. You should find a cure immediately. Wow. My vision is swimming. Wow, my health. Drain health. Yeah, this is not healthy. Deadly fever. Weakness to Weakness to magic. Yeah, I absolutely have to drink a potion here. Actually, let me just check something. So here's what it's... These are the actual values. I'm using a mod which makes it so that you don't get, you never reach zero, you never reach 100%, so that you don't have complete immunity. So this is my actual magic resistance, -77, even though here in this tab it says 107, but it calculates it a bit differently. Because I don't like the fact that you can just very easily get 100% resistance from fire, and then, for instance, and then you meet some big boss monster, and it only deals fire damage, and you can just like walk around and it can't hurt you. You can just read a book in front of it while it's trying to kill you, and it's silly. Every creature should have some chance of damaging you, I think. That's why I use this, so that even if you stack a lot of shields and resistance, everything, you still can get a little bit of damage. Where is the wisp? Oh, there it is. There's a rat there. It might be deceased. I've just used my I got that disease very unlucky. I think I have to go this way. I have to go down here. Oh, there's a I have a quest marker, but I don't like that, so I'm just going to use this. Okay, yeah. So it doesn't show me magically where the alien armor is. That's actually silly. It shouldn't show that. I hope. Well, now that it's off, I can't find it. I have to actually get close and find it. Okay, that wisp has to move away before I can get down there. I actually don't think I can win against it. Excuse me. I think it's too strong. I have too little health potions. A rat over there, but I'm definitely not gonna fire a spell at that one, because spells can be detected in normal game. It won't be detected, but I mean, using a mod which detects arrows and spells and such, so that you can just take them out one by one. If they're standing next to each other, they will all react to it. Go away now. If I try to sneak under here, it will detect me for sure. Wolfrin's, like, was 5 he had? I think it was 5 and 5 and sneak. Well, I can heal up. I'm not at full health. I could slide down here, maybe. As we did. Did I check over here? I think I did. Hmm. Maybe it's stuck against the that stone. Sometimes they're not too intelligent. The way they path. Okay, I'll try something. I'll save. And I'll try to sneak by. Oh, it's scared. Whenever it just disappears for a while, it's a bit scary because that's the animation. I'll slide down here in the dark. That's the animation that happens when it when it attacks you, just before it attacks you. I'm moving against that one. Wolfram takes his shoes off. I can hear them. He's holding his metal boots in his hand as he slowly sneaks under. Wow. Big glowy magical weapon. Bare feet. The combat music isn't playing. So maybe. Maybe it is working. And we're back here. Well, that's good. I'll save here. And put the shoes on. That's good. Okay, so now I know that I've searched for everything on that floor. Let me get in here then. Stop. Oh no. I got staggered there. I got really staggered for like a good 1.5 second, which is a long time. Maybe I should have a spell ready. This one, the big one. Feels like I'm stuck. Is it dead? Wow. Felt like I got stuck somehow. I couldn't move. Nice way they died. Oh, good teeth. We're not gonna pull out the teeth. Nope. Oh. Mid jump, I got it. I was just going to heal. Go on. A little bit more magic. Magicka. Oh no, I do have a disease. I do have a disease. I can see my black heart blight. One of these ogres had a disease. Ah, well. At least I have 2 more cure disease potions. Wait, how much? Oh, it's because. It affects my magicka. Let me just check something. And what is actually taking away my magic? I'm not sure why it's reduced. Is it just because of the intelligence? Not quite sure. All right, I'm going to first we're going to heal up. Yeah. I'd rather not meet any more of these ogres now. I think I've met enough of them. But they're actually very rare. I find it's extremely rare that you find them. Wow. Beautiful and deadly at the same time. Oh, there's three of them. How is that gonna work? Uh-oh. Suddenly you feel weak and exhausted. Your vision swims as few as it starts to run. Oh. Wow! Oh no. Drain strength. It's one of the big ones. I've been one of the strong ones. Okay. Let me get my spell ready. This one. Oh! I needed it. I was going to activate the door and instead I cast the spell. Maybe I don't need to go. That worked out pretty well. Rat. Die, rat. Don't you get near me with your disease. Oh no. Four of them. And a Minotaur. I have no idea how to do this. Oh, now I need an invisibility potion. I'm not sure what I'm doing. Small god. Yeah, it's one of the small gods. Yes. That's a bit unfortunate. How am I supposed to kill four of these and a Minotaur? That didn't go too well. Okay, I'm trying to work out what am I supposed to do here? I have to go this way. It's the only way forward. But there's so much. Maybe I can fight them in here. It's only one of them. Well, might still be better. Well, that was much easier. But I think the problem is if... Oh! Oh yeah, the rat. If there's so much here of these... then I don't actually think that I can go through this part. Oh, I'm all the way back now. So this is back at the starting point. So the question is, oh, I haven't used this one yet. 504 holy fire damage on undead. Yeah. Spark, 40 damage, that's good. It kind of sucks to having to go back now, because I can't fight these. I'm trying to work out what I'm supposed to do. Actually, this I can sort of. No, I can't. That it seems to there's all. It's oh, these has already spawned. Yes, I know, because when I was here the first time, all of the creatures in this level spawn. So I can't just keep going back into this door in hopes that there's something new. It won't be new. These are the creatures I will meet every time. Unlike at the other door, where I hadn't been in the room, and then when I opened, it was random every time what spawned, because I hadn't been in the room before. There's one chance that I can think of, and that's if I... Whoops. If I... I'm in trouble. If I can run past them, it's the only thing I can think of. Don't have Magicka. I don't understand what's draining my Magicka. There's nothing here. Now I can cast it. What was that? Oh, it was one of the... Yeah, one of the wisps. Followed in. That is a very tough place, this. I need a lot of luck. Maybe if I can lure just a few of them back and then survive them. Use my potions just enough to... survive, then I can then maybe I can run past the last ones, and then well, I cannot run them anyway. Come on here. Huh. What's that? Something is after me. Run, run, run! Okay, I'm gonna run. Okay, this one, 45 health, and run. That's it. That's the plan. Just run. Hello. Don't mind me. Which way? Oh, I'm out of fatigue. Oh, no. Oh, no. What's going on? I can't move. Can't attack. I'm not dead yet. I'm surprised I'm not dead yet. Oh, they're draining my health and draining everything. Almost dead. I haven't used my. I can use this one. Oh, I didn't even hit it. Maybe it is actually doable. Oh, this is. I think this is the most amount of fighting I've done in any dungeon. I think this is the third or fourth save in the same dungeon. Maybe I should end this chapter pretty soon. If I can just get these behind this door, kill them without getting the disease, and then save, that would be really good. Intelligence has been damaged. What else is new? I didn't get the disease, I think. Yes, I didn't get the disease, so maybe I can actually save now. So yeah, I think this is so weird. What is the maybe it's just this. Probably this. So my maximum is 74. Yeah, I think that's it. So what I'll do now is I will save here. I will heal up, and then I will save, and then next chapter. I might actually be able to defeat them if I can get them one by one, which I've been lucky to do. And if that doesn't work, I have to just make a run for it and see if I can. I still have to find the armor and run out, and then they can follow me outside. So I guess the running only works if I am invisible. Then I can escape them. And also, I need to use one of these. Lesser. It ran out of charges. So now it has 56 charges. Yes. Or maybe I should use one of these. 250. So, I think that should be enough. Yes. So I will save for now and end this chapter, and then in the next chapter I will see how I'm going to solve this. Hopefully I can manage to kill them despite my very low amount of restore health potions. But maybe with this chain and everything and these my powers here, my tower warden, I might be able to do it. Alright, so thanks for watching.